from WeConnect, and I'm here live at the Global ManuCam Strategies Conference 2016 with Dr. Jill Raskop from JARA in Belgium.
Hello, nice to see you.
May I ask you to introduce yourself and tell us more about your job background and what you're doing at JARA?
Okay, Gilles Raskop, I am French, and I started my career in R&D. And then I go into technical support and operational management, and then site management in Sweden also. Mm-hmm. And then as I am head of productivity for JARA in Belgium, but working for all the plants worldwide.
You're working in the chemical industry for more than 20 years.
Yeah.
How has the industry changed?
The change into the regulation has impacted a lot our industry. Also for some industry like our industry that is consuming a lot of energy, for mm-hmm. sure, all the recent development into the energy have a very strong impact,
okay.
Like the development of shale gas, which is a very recent and very brutal additional resource.
Mm-hmm.
But we know that in the long term, we will face resource scarcity. So we need at the same time to be ready to take profit of some new availability, but also to prepare for the future, to have a new type of chemistry, taking much more care about the resources.
What are the main challenges you are facing and how do you tackle them?
I would say it's challenges, but also a lot of chance, because we have the possibility to work with a lot of different people with different culture. Then we can learn. I was saying in the conference this morning that when you are working in some continent like in Brazil, you are impressed by the enthusiasm of people. For us, all the European continent, I would say we have to learn. We have to find again this this enthusiasm to progress.
Do you think that smart manufacturing is something that will change your business?
If we understand by smart manufacturing to have very simple and small unit close to the customer needs,
mm-hmm.
I would say yes, for some application it will work. But on the other side, I would say for the commodity, the future is really in world class but also world scale plant to be efficient in terms of energy and resources.
You are here to present a case study on the product improvement at the JARA production site. Can you tell us more about this and sum it up for us?
JARA is engaged into continuous improvement since many years. It was first focusing on the pure productivity, but then very recently we discovered that it was clear that we had also to adapt those continuous improvements to the reliability. Then we have built a specific program to improve globally the reliability across all our plants,
mm-hmm.
using the continuous improvement techniques that usually we see just to upgrade the capacity or to improve the quality. Here it was really to improve the reliability without necessarily going to a bigger equipment or stronger equipment, but maybe to be smart in our head in the way we need to operate our equipment.
Do you feel like other attendees from this conference suffer the same issues that you have?
What I like is the fact that we have different experience and that we can steal with pride the experience that we could find into another area and to say, oh, those people, they have used these techniques for quality improvement. Maybe it could be also useful for reliability improvement.
Yeah.
I think it's important that we don't turn in cycle in a world where we are only talking, if, for example, we are interested in reliability, if we spend our time with only maintenance people, it will be very boring.
Mm-hmm.
I have nothing against people of maintenance, but it's very important also that we share the culture, that we are able to take some good idea. Why not from finance? Even finance people could have good ideas, not
yeah.
always, but it could be that by applying some methodologies also to technical topics, then we can have good progress.
Do you enjoy the conference so far?
Yes, absolutely. We were there last year. We came back with a lot of takeaway.
Mm-hmm.
Like, an example, we started the Lean Six Sigma program in our company after we came here in ManuCam. Also, we met a lot of people that we continue to work with. So in terms of partnership, networking, I think this conference are very, very good.
And I hope to see you again here next year.
Okay.
Even too. More contact and networking.
Okay, thank
Thanks
you.
A lot
thank
for
you
your
very
time
much. See you.
And enjoy the
All
day.
Right. All right.